The whole thing about seminar is about training. And just think about the whole idea of what it takes for the recital. The many rehearsals, the costume, the measurements, the stage rehearsals, the lights, all that is a preparation and train for the young person into the whole theatrical experience. You are my love, so right on the line. I have no doubt that I could love you forever. During the COVID, we operated at about 15% for almost 2 years. So that was tight on the academy. And since we're back to normalcy, we saw an increase in students. And we have a lot more new students that come in and they're excited about doing it. I know tonight sealed the deal for some of them who had doubts, who was unsure. I think tonight's experience would change them in a very big way.
Let's go. Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time. Yeah.
Load a deer, a female deer, ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself, far, a long, long way to run.
Tonight you've witnessed you can see the return of our annual dance recital. This is an activity that we host every December, closest to our anniversary date. Recital is really an activity that where we use to showcase the students' talents and to showcase to the parents the development of the students over a period of time. Focus areas that they've been taught within a term, and they focus on that, and the choreography is built around it in dance and to be presented for their parents to see where they are, where they're going.
They feel away. Oh, wow. I was always in the lead.
It's a production that spoke to many of my emotions within the whole COVID experience and how arts is viewed in St. Lucia. I'm responsible for so many kids in dance, and there is no place for any kids to showcase their talent. So if not for my recital, what else do they do after that?
Everybody's just doing so well, extremely impressed. All the pieces are phenomenal. I'm just really happy to see that all the girls really came out of their shells tonight. Especially when you get on the stage, it can be a bit intimidating, but everybody brought their A game, which is fantastic because that's what you want, you know? But I was moved by the last piece. I actually cried a little bit. I hope that's not showing on camera, but it was really good. It was really nice. It was really nice.
I started quite young, and today we're 31, so it tells you I grew with that process, and it is still a struggle, even though one may seem that Silver Shadow is a stronger organization. Yeah, we are, but we are a stronger organization. We still have our challenges.
Dance and dance and dance, and I'm just exhausted but so thrilled. and all of this creativity. That's what a big up Silver Shadow Dancers for really training these young persons in dance and helping to build their self-confidence. I'm having a good time.
It gives me like so much pleasure, great pleasure to be here, to see the dancers doing their thing. They're doing such an amazing job so far. I myself am looking forward to being back next year to try my best to be with the dancers on the stage. I'm seeing everything and it's giving me goosebumps. It's making me very, very happy and very proud of all the dancers that are here right now.